Host of celebrities including filmmaker Shyam Benegal, Raza Murad, Ashoke Pandit and director Vivek Agnihotri on Friday condemned the Central Board of Film Certification's decision of refusing to clear the award-winning film Lipstick Under My Burkha. Condemning the decision, they said,
A board member hone ke nate, shuru se main is system ko, is style ko aur aise dictatorship ko oppose kar raha hu. और एक ऐसा मेकर प्रकाश झा जिसने अपनी फिल्मों के द्वारा इस देश की वर्ल्ड ओवर वर्ल्ड सिनेमा में एक जगह बनाई है. इतने सारे नेशनल अवार्ड्स हमने उस सरकार ने उनको दी हुई है, देश ने दिया है, और इतने सीनियर सीरियस टैलेंटेड फिल्म प्रोड्यूसर डायरेक्टर के साथ अगर ऐसा होता है तो मुझे लगता है कि बहुत शर्म की बात है. ये एक अटैक है हमारी फिल्म इंडस्ट्री के इंटेलिजेंस पे, और एक बहुत बड़ा प्रश्न चिन्ह खड़ा कर रहे हैं आप प्रकाश झा जैसे फिल्म मेकर्स के ऊपर, उसके इंटेलिजेंस पे, उसके सीरियसनेस पे और उसके टैलेंट पे. मैं कंडेम करता हूँ इस डिसीजन को.
इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट फॉर मी टू पास अ कमेंट बिकॉज आई हैव नॉट सीन द फिल्म. यू नो एज फार एज द फिल्म मेकर्स आर कंसर्न्ड, दे हैव the right to have their say, they have the right to of freedom of expression, and but at the same time one should not show things which can hurt a certain section of the society. Freedom of expression has to be followed, but at the same time it should not hurt anybody. We have not seen the film. It's between the censors and the producer. So because we have not seen the film, it's very difficult to pass a judgment.
It's a sad commentary, and it's nothing new and unique. It's been happening on a repeat mode all the times, and we have been raising our voices, but it's not making any impact. The INB minister, when Arun Jaitley ji was handling that, he promised that Shyam Benegal committee recommendations will be implemented as soon as possible. I hope that they will do it. But at the same time, I think time has come for the industry to fight. I am for absolute freedom of speech, either absolute freedom of speech or nothing. I think time has come that the entire industry should get together and we should protest, stop making movies until government gives us full security. What happened with Padmavati? 100% security, and second thing, absolute freedom of speech.
Veteran director Shyam Benegal too joined the angry chorus in slamming the development and said, I am totally against any kind of censorship of movies. Government has formed a committee under my leadership. We have submitted opposing censorship. To stop any film from releasing is not justifiable. Many B-Town celebrities expressed their disappointment over the decision on Twitter as well. Below is the reason CBFC listed for denying Lipstick Under My Burkha a release. Keep your barf bag ready, tweeted Farhan Akhtar.